here's that update on Vic Cost you asked for.
Thanks.
You know, we wouldn't have to jump through all these government hoops to trace Sadiq if you would just let me hack into MI5.
Then we have an international incident and you rot in Belmarsh prison the rest of your life.
Not if I don't get caught.
Someone gonna fill me in?
We've been chasing those passport numbers you obtained from Nuri. Network analysis, travel heat maps, financial transfers.
Bag-biting analytics.
Just tell me what you dug up.
Nothing. Proof positive that I shouldn't be wasting my time kludging through data mining routines. Holy shit.
The engineers are in London.
Still hate analytics? Nice work, Grim. Are all these people connected to Sadiq?
And each other. It's a sleeper cell. Was. They've been activated.
So how do we play it?
We only have one choice.
Yeah, tap MI5, see what they know.
Let it go, Charlie.
We can't risk it. Sadiq is ex-UK intelligence. He may still have friends on the inside.
We sound an alarm and he'll run before we get close.
Looks like they're holed up in an abandoned mill.
It's right on the water. Multiple points for sniper cover.
I'll pull a plan together.
Charlie, back her up. Briggs.
Right here.
We got a mission. I want you on Overwatch.
On my way.
Tight, narrow passages in a rundown building means you want to scout. Bring the tri-rotor and it might keep you out of a few ambushes.
The operatives who used Nuri's stolen passports are holed up inside. Sam, I'm seeing plenty of ground floor activity. Hitting the roof is still our best option.
Copy.
After you all.
Briggs, you got my six?
Cop. Breach position, Bravo. I'm seeing a truck heading out. Looks like they're moving cargo.
Copy.
Sam, 12 o'clock.
You okay?
Shot.
Thanks.
I'm on the roof.
Dug up some old blueprints. This place used to be a flour mill, so if you look at the north wing, there's a freight elevator.
I don't like this. We ID'd the men Nuri sent here, and they aren't just muscle.
Can you give me specifics?
We're looking at specialists. Chemical engineers, snipers, tech operatives.
That sounds like an all-star team.
I guess you can add professional drivers to that list. SMI's been tracking the truck since it left the mill, hit every tunnel in the city, and swapped vehicles more than once.
We lost it.
Their cargo must be connected to the next attack.
I copy.
Downstairs, Sam. It looks like they might be cleaning house. We're running out of time.
leaving.
I see it. Try not to lose this one, Charlie. No, humor. That's new on you.
Do what you can. I'm heading to the loading bay. Central office. Whoever left here did it in a hurry. Got files from Iran. Looks like Kud's force.
light might be out. Help checking it out.
To make a chemical weapon.
VX nerve gas derivative. How did you know?
Lucky guess. A bomb containment unit. I'm opening it up.
Sam, if it's in a containment unit, then they're worried about passive exposure.
For this to work, they can't find this tracker. It's our only shot.
Even a few micrograms of VX could be lethal.
Through the cell phone tower near the factory. It's dirty, but listen.
Bring it to the west side. Switch with the other driver under the bridge, then move out.
The SMI pulled a partial voice recognition hit. There's a chance Sadiq is at the facility.
Send the location to my ops at. I'll do the rest.
Will do. Sam, you're still not in the clear until that truck leaves.
I'll keep it quiet.
The truck checked out?
It was just fine when you drove it in this morning. I don't see what would have changed.
If you're scared to drive it, I can find someone else.
I'm not scared, I'm just cautious.
Thank you.
your weapons free. If Sadiq is here, he's at the heart of the operation. That's right where you're headed.
Sam, Brim, the truck is rolling out.
Tracker is online. We can follow this baby across the ocean if we have to. Vitals here. You're not looking so hot, man. Just give the word and I'll move in.
Negative. I need you covering my exit. I'm not the priority, Sadiq is.
Thank you. tachypnea, tachycardia. Sam, it's all consistent with symptoms of nerve gas exposure.
I'm fine.
You need a medic now, Sam.
Just...
He's responding. I'm moving in.
Give you an order.
I just thought.
Now you'll remember. Nuri led you here, didn't he?
So you still have friends in intelligence. Congratulations.
Answer the question.
Give up. I may let you live.
So what's your story? An American, obviously, but oh. What's this? Karambit. Picked up some training abroad, did we? The special ops. But nothing my friends know about. You're a mystery. Who are you?
A man who's gonna kill you.
Why? Because I'm above the law. Because I kill for a purpose. But then, I'm no different than you.
You murder innocent people.
And because your president sends men like you to countries where you don't belong!
Gone to hell.
Where's your team?
That's a Makarov. You've only got one shot left. You better make it count.
Are you sure? Because one is all I need.
Take on Briggs.
That's a negative, Sam.
Take this shot. Kill him.
Briggs, you have to do something. Sam's vitals are fading.
You were wrong.
Get out of here.
Sam,
hell are these guys? Smoke grenades! They must have thermal!
Sam, there's too many to take head on. I'll draw their fire, you flank them and take them out. Shit, they're quick!
Clear.
Grim, IR beacon out.
Chopper is on its way.
Here's your knife.
Sam!
We could have ended this. We had Sadiq.
What'd you want me to do?
Finish the job! Briggs! Nothing comes before that. Not me. Not you. Nothing. That was your last mission.
Our accounts have been updated. Thank you. Just send the numbers down to me.
What are we looking at?
You're not out of the woods yet, but your vitals are stable.
Not me, Sadiq.
Gone. But the tracker is live, so we got a line on the canister.
Sam, don't. You need rest.
What I need is to go through the intel we got on Iran.
The president went public with it last night. The country's howling for blood.
So why are we still standing here?
Because Grimm doesn't buy that it's Iran?
Don't you have a systems calibration to run?
What?
Every time the engineers leave intel laying around, it's to set us up.
Could be they panicked. Sadiq wouldn't have been there if he knew we were coming.
We can't be the reason the country gets into the wrong war.
You're right. Can't make a bad call on this, which means we have work to do.
Some new gear he's working on.
Hey. Status on the Revolutionary Guard.
Briggs.
Let's just skip the small talk, all right?
Any update on that op you're working on?
High priority and getting higher all the time, sir. Listening stations in Kashmir hang a lot of chatter about a cross-border smuggling operation.
What are they moving that we should worry about?
Word is, a nuke. We don't know the source, but if this is real...
Then we gotta act on it.
Yeah, the ring's based out of Kargil, right on the Pakistani border. They own the local police.
Then we won't ask the police for help. We'll go straight to the source. That's all for now.
I'll see you around.
No fly zone.
Looking a little rough there, Fisher.
Comes with the territory.
You know, you've been doing this a long time. You ever think about just packing it in?
Nah. Too many guys like you out there slithering around.
Well, that's the last time I fake being concerned about your welfare.
What's on your mind, Coben?
I was thinking. We may have tried to kill each other in the past, but with you...
On-site personnel are split between the village and the poppy fields. You'll need to take them all down, and then the locals will do the cleanup.
Any constraints?
Just do it quietly. Make noise, and they'll get reinforcements on-site fast.
Understood.
Human jaws?
Gunfire!
Thank you.
have 5 hostiles left.
I've got your HPT for you. Secured and waiting for pickup.
Copy that. We'll bag and tag him ASAP.
Way to access the buildings looks to be an old irrigation tunnel. It should be dry enough to move through.
Should?
I like your chances.
Tunnel's all clear. No hip waiters necessary.
That's good to know. There weren't a lot of other options.
Do the locals know about this place?
They know, and they don't care. The police bribes get paid on time, and as long as no one causes a fuss, everyone keeps to themselves.
They got bigger problems, I take it.
They did, until you showed up.
And decided to cause a fuss.
If you want to call it that. Heads up, Sam. You're getting close.
Thank you. I've reached the end of the tunnel.
Roger that. You're now officially in a target-rich environment. Take them all down. There are no innocents here.
Alex, you don't shut it.
He's not breathing.
Hands down! Full alert!
You've almost cleaned the site. You've got five hostiles left.
I don't see him over here.
One hostile remaining.
Program, anything else I need to deal with down here?
Negative. The site's cleared and you are green for extraction. I'll see you on board.
Our account balance has been updated.
Update on that op you're working on?
High priority and getting higher all the time, sir. Listening stations in.
Any follow-up on that last op?
A lead.
Scenery. Where's my target in all this grim?
I'm tagging three possibles on your opsats. You get to narrow it down from there.
Thanks. I'm on my way. Found the file cabinet, going through it now.
That's one down. Got two to go. The blast pattern says it was a car bomb. Make and model on the wreckage match what the DCS operative was using.
No wonder you want me to check this out. Grim, I'm scanning the intel.
One more, and we can get you out of there.
Man down! Everyone on full alert!
Я расслабляться, смотреть в оба.
Thank you.
Хватит прятаться.
Take down, Sam. That guy's on our wanted list.
Shoot you. We're about to find out.
Good takedown, Sam. That guy's on our wanted list.
Something made a mess of this place.
The blast pattern says it was a car bomb. Make and model on the wreckage match what the BCS operative was using.
I wonder if you want me to check this out.
Was that door open before? Доложить обстановку.
The alarm's been raised. I'm getting you out. You've been spotted. I'm aborting the mission. Down, Sam. That guy's on our wanted list.
We're getting signs of possible activity in your system.
Camera must be broken.
Through the papers now.
That's one down. You've got two to go.
Clear.
Something made a mess of this place.
The blast pattern says it was a car bomb. Make and model on the wreckage match what the DCS operative was using.
No wonder you want me to check this out.
Scanning the intel.
One more and we can get you out of there.
Found the file cabinet. Going through it now.
Area's clear. Post it up. Pick up the next location.
All right, we're done here. Get back to the pickup zone and let's get you out of there.
Just do it before something else goes off.
Go for extraction, Grim. Get me out of here.
Roger that. I'll see you back on Paladin.
Resource transfer complete.